Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified. How's his luck? It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. Thank you. self scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor. Blueprint acquired.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, they send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. out, Captain.
Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.